Thank you, Madam President. To explain my vote, the bill that we got today has a little symbolism right on it. It's Governor's Program Bill number one. So I'm going to take that as an indication of the seriousness that our new governor attaches to this issue, and frankly, I think we all should. Property taxes are just simply too high. The governor recognizes it. We all recognize it. There's been a lot of talk about it, but we haven't crossed the finish line. Now, doesn't matter what part of the state you're from, they're still too high. I look up in the balcony, and I actually have constituents from my district here today, three young kids in the schools. Their property taxes are too high. It's getting that much more difficult to live in all of our communities across the state of New York. But here's where I think when we're going to get criticized, we can stand on firm ground. Because last week, Senator Ranzenhofer introduced a bill to institute a state spending cap. We're not asking people to do something that we're not willing to impose upon ourselves. For far too long, Albany has told people how to do things, but has not been willing to do the same thing. So we cannot have a one-dimensional approach, as Senator Klein said. We need a state spending cap. We need a property tax cap. We need true, legitimate mandate relief. We need massive regulatory reform. We need real economic development. 1,000 times, Senator Skelos, taxes, jobs, spending. Taxes, jobs, spending. We have to do a lot more. This is a very important first step, and I congratulate Governor Cuomo and Senator Skelos for bringing this bill to the floor. Thank you.